theoretical domains framework has a strengthened empirical base and provides a method for theoretically assessing implementation problems, as well as professional and other health-related behaviors as a basis for intervention development. There was good support for a refinement of the framework comprising 14 domains of theoretical constructs, average silhouette value 0.29.
This article was authored by Kane James, Akona Denise, and Michie Susan.